disciples that he must go to Jerusalem, and that once he got there he would suffer a great deal, that he would even be put to death, before rising again to a new life on the third day.
"Lord, this cannot be allowed to happen,"
exclaimed Peter, who was very upset by what Jesus had told them. But Jesus said,
"Peter, your way is not God's way. If you want to be my friend, you must carry up your cross and follow me. Sometimes things will be difficult, but you must accept them and try not to take the easy way out.
Sometimes, like Peter, we can think we know better than God and try to do things our own way. God wants us to experience a happy, loving, peaceful life. And we can do this by
trusting in God
and following the example that Jesus has given to us.
Jesus loves us this much. When you got no